So I'm here this evening with Julian Glover, and I will confess to being thoroughly starstruck. I was raised on your movies. My big brother Matthew used to show me the scene from Indiana Jones where you drink from the wrong cup to torture me as a child. But so many of your iconic movies are so well known to so many generations. Thank you so much for giving up your time to be with us.
Oh, well, what a pleasure to do it, to read the particular piece I'm going to read. And what a pleasure to do that. And in the Albert Hall, and for the Salvation Army. Two of the great institutions of the 19th century.
Mm. Now, Christmas in your family, what does that look like?
Oh, Christmas is always in the same place, has to be. And we've tried several times to like go abroad or go to a hotel or a Lake District or something like that. But every time my son Jamie said, what are we going to do that for? I mean, Christmas is at Barnes, isn't it? And okay, yes it is. And that's gone through from him through to his partner and to his two children, our beloved grandchildren. And every year they come to us, and Jamie does the cooking, which is wonderful. We give a party for the street.
Oh, wonderful.
Which is in the morning. Then we have our presents after lunch. There was a wonderful time when Jamie was only about four, and we finished our lunch and everything. And I said, what are we going to do now? And Jamie said, presents. It's enchanting.
The most important thing is the giving and the receiving, and it's such an important part of Christmas. There's going to be a lot of singing tonight. There's a big crowd coming. Are you in fine voice this evening, sir?
Absolutely wonderful. Well, I'm reading this wonderful piece. I've got to be good, haven't I?
Yeah. Do you ever get starstruck or nervous when you're in a big a venue like this?
Starstruck, no. But nervous is the definition of the word.
Right.
I think Eileen's the same. I think we all are the same. Mm. Funnily enough, for occasions like this, even when we're reading it and we don't have to learn it, it's absolutely terrifying because it's so, you have such a responsibility to other people, not just to the audience, but to the whole, like in this case, to the whole organisation.
Yeah.
You know, Julian Glover screwed up in that, didn't he? it's not a very good advert.
I'm sure you will not be screwing up, but thank you so much for giving up your time.
It's my great pleasure.
Thank you. Bless you.